future of Europe, and not necessarily from the perspective of the immediate crisis in terms of energy and other things, but based on the report that we have co-authored with MGI around the growing technology and corporate performance gap between Europe and in particular the US.